Can I get you anything?
Oh, no. Thank you. I should probably get going, actually. I'll come back and visit you real soon again, okay?
Stay.
Time to go. Time to go.
I'll come back and visit again, I promise.
Let the pretty lady leave, Wendy.
How about next time we go outside and play a game? Would you like that?
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Leona, Carmen's character, is visiting one of my foster kids. And I guess what gets revealed is something that might not be on the up and up. Kind of, you know.
A little bit of inappropriate behavior, I think.
Subtle, though.
Very subtle, but certainly concerns Leona a little bit about the situation. And I think it happens all too often. Kids are placed in foster care to get them out of a bad situation, right? And to have them jostled from home to home, from one bad situation to another, is not, it's not the answer. But on the other side of that coin, you know, what is the answer?
Careful with her. She's a child.
Oh, I know. Leaving's always difficult. Come on, Wendy. Let's get you something to eat. You must be hungry.
Well, thanks for coming.
It feels good as an actor, but as a person, you kind of step back and go, oh, man. You know, that's the only way we're going to make people, you know, realize what's going on, by making it real and disturbing. We can't, like, sugarcoat it, right? So.
It's not like Blackstone just sugarcoat things.
Which is what I really like about the show. I'm really happy to be on it because of that.